the Capitol Rotunda this evening celebrating and experiencing the 14th annual Civil War Ball. I'm sure you've heard of the Pennsylvania Monuments at Gettysburg Project, which I began 20 years ago. It's been extremely successful as we continue to raise funds to repair, restore, and now endow the monuments at the Gettysburg Battlefield.
And the top couple will break through to the bottom. Go.
The reason why we began the balls in the first place was to raise money for the Pennsylvania Monuments at Gettysburg Project. These are regimental markers on the battlefield. We need to save these icons of freedom for future generations so they understand not only the Civil War, not only the Battle of Gettysburg, but the importance of Pennsylvania and Pennsylvanians in that battle. It continues to be an exciting venture. We have great joy in doing it. And as you can see by the attendance this evening and those participating this evening, they also get a great kick out of being here and dancing.
Face your partner, right-hand turn.
Harry's vim and vigor for this project. He is a patriot and has become a true friend of Gettysburg and will always be remembered as a true icon as we remember the monuments as icons of freedom.
To the monuments, to those who fought at Gettysburg, and to all our veterans and those who served in the service of our country.